So, Jacob and Max, it's fantastic to see guys for 1 week come together and win a gold medal, Max.
Yeah, for sure. It was a great race, but Jacob did a really good job in his K1 at our national trials, and we knew that he's one of the fastest we have in our team. And yeah, but it's often not very easy. If you maybe put the two fastest guys together, it doesn't mean that you have the fastest goal, but from day to day it's getting better. And we're absolutely happy with that, and there's still a lot of to do, but at first for us it's fine, and yeah, we can work with that. It's a young gun, and he brings a lot of energy into the boat and makes fun.
Jakob, what's it like to paddle alongside? What's it like to paddle alongside the great Max Hoff?
It's amazing. Some years ago I only see him on the TV, and now I paddled with him in one boat. First it was a little bit crazy, but now it's the best I can do. I think the race was good, and it's unbelievable. He gave me a lot of experience, and I think I gave him a little bit of engine.
And what does it say about the depth in the German team, that Marcus isn't here?
That was the fun we had, because after the finish line we said, oh, we have three other boats who can do the same like we. And yeah, Marcus had a bad spring this year and was sick for quite a long time, and was sick last week, and maybe he will be back in Duisburg. I hope that he will get better. And yeah, but the young guys are really good. These are the guys from the K4. They won the 1000 meter last year at the World Championships. And they are also, maybe, if you think of Tom Liebscher, Max Rentschmidt, there's another K2 who's paddling fast if they sit together. I think that we have a lot of pressure in the moment in the boys group, in the team, and that's why we are also in the international field really good, because we cannot have a rest at home, because then we are out of the team. And you see it with Marcus, he was sick and now he has problems to get back. I hope the best for him. Yeah, but that also, if you're in the team, then it's good for our international races, for sure.
Congratulations, boys. Well done.
Thank you.